Welcome you all for today's lecture. In this lecture, we are going to see about fast breeder reactors. There are a lot of different types of fast breeder reactors are there. But in those reactors, we are going to see only two important types of fast breeder reactor. That is, one is gas cooled fast reactor, GFBR, liquid metal fast breeder reactor, LMFBR. So in this liquid metal fast breeder reactor, we are going to see specifically about sodium metal fast breeder reactor. So let us see one by one. First of all, let us discuss about gas cooled fast breeder reactor. So this is the schematic sketch of gas cooled fast breeder reactor. So this picture clearly shows you about the working principle of gas cooled reactor. Before moving on to the working principle, let us see what are all the components present in gas cooled reactor. So only two main components are available. One is pressure vessel and another one is heat exchanger. So this is pressure vessel and this is heat exchanger. So in this heat exchanger, steam gets generated and this pressure vessel is the main component so as to produce the nuclear reaction. So this reactor is somewhat similar to previous reactor which we seen in earlier lecture, like PWR, PWR and CANDU reactor. Here in this reactor we are having control rods, radiation shielding, moderator, fuel rods, everything is there as like a previous reactor. So only difference between those reactor and this is, here gas is used as a moderator. So here initially the gas, that is natural gas, is gets pumped into the reactor vessel. So in this way, so here the nuclear fission reaction is taking place already because of that fuel rods. So under this nuclear reaction, heavy amount of heat gets generated here. So obviously the gas that is gets pumped inside the vessel gets heated. So those that gas converted into a hot gas and that hot gas passed into the steam generator. So here in the steam generator, initially the water is supplied through the tubes. So steam generator, can you able to see lot of tubes, spiral tubes are there. This is a water tube. So initially water gets supplied into the tube that is taken from the water source, whether it may be a lake or river. Thus water gets passed into these tubes. So since the hot gas surrounds these tubes, the heat gets transferred into the water and the water gets converted into steam little by little. So after completely converted into steam, that steam can be taken away and pumped into the steam turbine which is situated here. That is not shown in the diagram, but you can imagine the steam coming out of this heat exchanger gets strikes the turbine blade and turbine blade started rotating and the electrical energy is produced since electrical generator is coupled with steam turbine. The exhaust steam that is coming out of the steam turbine is condensed using condenser. That condensate liquid again transformed into the heat exchanger for cyclic process. This is how the exhaust steam that is coming out of the steam turbine is converted into liquid and it is used for steam generation. So this is the working principle of gas cooled reactor. Then we will see about sodium cooled fast breeder reactor. So the difference between the gas cooled and sodium cooled is very very little. That is, here the sodium liquid is used as a moderator. There gas itself is used as a moderator. Here sodium liquid, that is liquefied sodium, is used as a moderator. So when you see the diagram, you can see clearly how the primary sodium is passed into the reactor core. So this is the primary sodium, initial sodium, that is passed into the reactor core, where already chain reaction is taking place inside the core because of that fuel rod. So obviously the sodium, liquefied sodium, gets heated. So it's become hot primary sodium liquid. So that liquid gets passed into the heat exchanger and it's further heated, and that heated liquefied sodium liquid passed into the steam generator. The steam generator is having tubes where water is circulating. So under this temperature, the water gets converted into steam, and same like a gas cooler reactor, This steam gets strikes the turbine, turbine gets rotated, and electrical energy gets produced here since electrical generator is coupled with the turbine. The exhaust steam that is taking out from the turbine gets condensed, and that condensate again passed into the steam generator. So this is how the working principle of sodium cooled fast breeder reactor. So that's all about sodium cooled fast breeder reactor and gas cooled fast breeder reactor. Thank you.